Temporary move to tell you about. Students are returning to St. Kevin's School in Warwick, but not to their usual building, and also not today as expected. The 250 students were originally expected to go back to class today, but instead the school's pastor, Father Robert Marciano, says that classes will start Wednesday, and they'll be held at the former Randall Holden Elementary School. Now, their school was closed the past week after a water pipe burst over the Thanksgiving holiday.